committee basically depicts the friendship between Korea and India. As you can see, I have even prepared a Buddha because Buddhism is practiced in India as well as in Korea. Korea and India are pretty good friends, and there are many words which are common in the Korean and Indian language.